Yeah, it's a great race. There's no doubt. It's a wonderful test of speed horses who've just got to have that little bit of stamina at the end, not just pure 5 furlongs, just scraping 6, you know. And it tempts a 7 furlong horse to have a go in it. It's a very good race, run on a very fair track, and I always think it's really an absolute highlight of the sprinting season.